At Mobile World Congress in Barcelona this week, Google previewed a new technology that allows its Goggles application for Android phones to recognize and translate text using the phone's camera and internet connection.
For the first time, again, it's a preview, like the German voice search. I want to preview with you optical character recognition paired with real-time translation. So I have, if you can see this here, German language menu. And I would assume that many of you here would not be able to know what to eat tonight. But if you have the new Goggles translation, what you can do, you zoom in, take a picture. I should show this to you. Yeah. Place it there. So the speech. Thank you.
It wasn't the only language translation demonstration that Google did. The company also showed voice recognition working with a new language.
So we introduced English about a year ago, and since then we have covered Mandarin and Japanese language. And tonight, for the first time, I'm going to show you a fourth language, German. Guess that. So again, same process, maybe something simple first. Bilder von Berlin. So I apologize, normally it's much snappier, but I think we are all competing here for bandwidth. But here you see some nice iconic images from Berlin. But how about something a little bit more involved? Let's say you want to know about the hip nightclub in Berlin. Techno Club Berghain Panorama Bar in Berlin. You know that place? Okay, so recommended. So here's the map, and you can, it has even a Wikipedia page.
Google CEO Eric Schmidt said it's only a matter of time before real-time translation can happen over the phone.
I've got voice recognition. I've got Google Translation, so I can translate from 100 languages into 100 languages. So why can't I just talk on the phone to somebody who doesn't speak my language? We're not quite there, but it's coming. And it's coming because of the unique intersection of computing and communications and cloud and cloud-based data storage.
Reporting from Boston, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.